In the construction industry, we have been using electronic data exchange for a while now. So the first question which comes when we get into BIM is, why is it different than CAD? We have been using for CAD for 30 years now. Why all of a sudden people are talking about BIM? Is this something a new CAD, or is it CAD on steroids, or what is this? What is BIM? So in order to do that, let's go and look into some of the important differences between the CAD world and the BIM world. In the CAD world, it basically changed the tools. Meaning, when CAD was introduced in the early 80s, we switched from the process, from the paper-based drawings to an electronic drafting system or electronic design system, whatever you want to call it. There, what we did was we simply changed the tool. From the paper, we went on to the computer. That's all we did. The representations are still the same. Just to give you an example, for example, if a wall had to be drawn, we used two lines which were parallel to each other. We used to draw that on a piece of paper. When the CAD came in, we started to do this on an electronic board. So a wall was represented in the same way as what we did. In the BIM world, we probably do it in a little different way. So what we do here is, we do not use lines to create or represent a wall, we use something called objects. Now this object consists of a lot of these graphic primitives put together, tightly integrated, associated with each. So door by itself is an object, window by itself is an object, wall by itself is an object. So all the entities are tightly integrated. And then you create a 3D model out of it. The 2D plans and the 2D elevations are derived out of these models. So the process is different. We don't create a 2D model first, we create a 3D model, and then we generate a 2D plan, elevation, section view, whatever you call it.